Smith, David Fisher. Congratulations, Mustafa Araka from Turkey, just qualified for semifinals as well. That's a student from Poland. Well done. We have two more spots to go. Now we have to go a bit by the exhibition side. Aram Bogotica, the provider of the Europeister Cup. I think that was the former cross point here by the side of the US Bogotica. Yes, Peter Bunta. On the course, Company Russ from Hungary, our last and final competitor in this qualification meet. But let's have a look down at the bottom part of the course. And a new leader, 2.42 seconds. Well done, Slovakia's on Adam Bozeka, taking the lead and qualifying. He's still in sixth place from the world's now, make it all clear. Sealing the deal here in the second round. Had needed the second round to make it, but he did. Well done. Congratulations.
Well, a couple of guys, they're happy there to be. They're just going to be a real fight like that. That's all that we got to do. So we got both of them, one of them, and one of them, not all that what we got. But in all fear, that's why it's going to be real good fun. Or Johnny, you have to be a great fan, you know, up to closer.
Just approaching the finish line in Syria. Unfortunately, nope, there's not enough. So, here we go. Let's see. We have. Congratulations.